Hi everyone, TextVibes team here today. I'm going to show you how you can download your Instagram messages in a few simple steps. I'm also going to let you in on a little secret that will make your life a whole lot easier. A tool to back up, save, and reread your chat memories. The first step you need to do is open your Instagram app and click on the last menu tab. Once you have done that, then tap onto Settings and then onto Security. Then you will need to select Download Data. If it asks what format you would like to download your file in, both are fine. However, we do recommend JSON. So type in your email address and click Done. You will probably need to wait a few minutes to receive an email with the link to download your data. When the email comes through, open your email and tap on Download Information. If there is more than one zip file, then the messages are usually stored in part one. But if you have a problem, try downloading the other files too. Once your data has downloaded completely, tap on the file with your data in it. A page will pop up asking where you want to open your data. Select TextVibes. You can find the link to download it below. TextVibes will ask you for the chat you want to import, so select the chat you are wanting to import and tap on Continue. You will then need to select who you are out of the list of users and click Continue. Once you have done that, you will have the option to customize the chat title and the cover image. You will also be able to select the categories that are associated with this chat. You have now successfully imported your chat onto TextVibes. If you select Daily Surprise, it will allow our AI technology to propose some of your chat memories from the previous conversations you have had. If you would rather have control of which chats you want to view, select Pick a Day. Once you click on Pick a Day, you will then need to choose the chat you would like to read a conversation from. Now, you'll be able to swipe across the different months and click on the day you want to see a chat from. Now, you'll be able to scroll down on your conversation with that person. If you did find messages that are interesting to you, select those messages by tapping on the texts. Once you are happy with the messages you have decided to keep, click on Save. You can organize your conversation by selecting what emotions and categories the conversation you would like to save fits into. The last customization step is to pick the background color for the chat you would like to save. Finally, you have the choice to either share this conversation with the community, with someone not on this app, or save it into your diary to be viewed at a later stage. Now, you can revisit all your conversations you previously saved, organized by chat, emotions, and categories. I hope this tutorial has shown you how easy it is to start reminiscing on your memories. In a few simple steps, you will now feel more connected, mindful, and grateful. Now, what are you waiting for? Go get started.